You know, I forgive these people because I know a lot of these people aren't musicians. And I, before I got into this, I played with a lot of these people and talked with a lot of these people, and I consider them friends. And you are in for a treat. This is actually an excellent musician of a musicianship of a high caliber, and we are lucky to have them today. Now, in the interest of because I'm still a musician, I have to leave here and go to a game. And I wish it was a joke. But if not, so I'm not going to be able to listen to a little bit of my friends and great musicians. I have known people in this group since we grew up in this preview. I've known people in this group for many, many years. And they're not all the same things as they change over time.
Then goes into a personal section very fast and ends again with a Thank you. Thank you.
Actually played several pieces, some of them actually here too, after I want to thank everybody in St. Peter and John Church, especially Jeff Sawyer, our Director of Social Services, Shirley Wheaton, and others who helped set us up to the chair and things like that. And since I am from Auburn, I'm a retired pharmacist, probably a little bit of your prescriptions part-time. I get to know a lot of people, and I noticed that many of you have different color socks on. I won't tell anybody else. Anyway, our next piece is for you, both of them, actually, for you, a sing-along, and the words are in your program. This is the second time I've done this, so why do they have to fire me? Thank you.
Thank you. Hold on, there it is.
Go Tell, written by Leonard Valentine.
Russia is a Russian word with two potential meanings. One, a slave will fight free forces, or two, a group of people working together, especially in an administrative or managerial capacity. While one can suppose pronoun at the first, I would like to consider the second. Rather than thinking of a horse-drawn sleigh on its way to a Christmas festival as we play this music, I would ask you to imagine three individuals, perhaps parents, and a friend desperately calling for help, furiously wrapping last-minute presents before the magical Christmas morning. They hear the ominous brass and bells of Christmas and know their time is short. Please enjoy Christmas Troika.
Underneath the surface of the music to keep the fast pulse going. You will hear
machine. As musicians, we are very comfortable playing notes in groups of twos, threes, fourths, and sixes, and this piece has many instances of notes grouped in fives. We're also most comfortable playing music with two, three, four, and six beats to a measure, and this piece has a few places where there are five, seven, and ten beats to a measure. But never fear, in spite of these slight bumps, the machine does not grip them. So thanks to all these musical concepts, this piece has been quite a challenge for me in particular, because the tempo is so fast. It'd be so much easier if we could play it slower, and I thought maybe others in the group would agree and we could present the idea to Jim to slow it down a little bit. So I took up a collection, I took a survey, and we all agreed it would be so much easier if we could just slow it down a little bit, maybe a not so fast ride, a slightly slower, therefore longer ride in a rest machine. What do you think, Jim? I tried. Seriously, thank you so much for coming to our concert today. We would like to now play for you a short ride in a brass machine by the other Andrew Baker.
Thank you.
Whopper. We're not going to start the concert.
Whoa, yep.
Holiday season. And so you'll remember that as we go through. We'll put out that in the So, a little bit of work with it.